rich race with a storybook finish for Calumet Farm. That's the Santa Anita Maturity at Arcadia, California. 50,000 fans are out for the $161,000 mile and a quarter race for four-year-olds. Here's the stretch finish with Mark E. Well of Calumet Farms with Arcaro up, holding a commanding lead over the field. Happy-go-lucky is in second position, but the second horse of the Calumet Farms entry, Fleet Bird, opens up in a burst of speed to cop second place, giving Calumet its second 1-2 victory in the short history of the maturity. Worth $115,000, a nice day's work, Mark E. Well.